And pioneering sex therapist Dr. Ruth Westheimer has died. Known simply as Dr. Ruth, in the 1980s, she talked plainly and candidly about things rarely discussed in public at the time. She became a pop culture icon with her own TV and radio shows. Born in Germany and orphaned by the Holocaust, her varied life experiences included being trained as a sniper in Israel's War of Independence. Ruth Westheimer was 96 years old.